Now, a wedding in Ellicott City, Maryland almost didn't happen Sunday when the bride and groom and all of their guests were forced to evacuate the venue due to the raging floodwaters.
Now, we have groomsman Mitch Foreman on the phone. Mitch, first, thank you for joining us. Everyone had to leave the venue. Could you describe what happened and the circumstances that forced you to leave?
Yes, so we were just about to kick off the ceremony just after 4 o'clock, and there was a little creek behind the venue, and it had pretty much it broken through, come over the barriers, and the water was pouring up against the front doors of the venue. pretty quickly, we had to scramble to get everybody. It was the bottom floor of a building. We got everybody up to the top floor, and we were safe for the moment up there. And that's where we decided, once everyone was up and safe, we said, let's get everyone up on stage and let's get these two married.
Wow, I mean, that's incredible, Mitch. I can't even imagine that precarious feeling. I mean, how were they able to just continue on with the ceremony despite those circumstances?
Well, so first and foremost, we were just concerned about the safety of everyone.
Right. Yeah,
it was crazy getting upstairs. We actually had water pouring down the staircase as we were climbing up. We had people carrying kids. We had someone on crutches, so we had to get everyone up there. Once we got up and cooled off a minute, we were like, we got a wedding to do. Let's get them up there and get them married.
Well, Mitch, obviously you got out in one piece, but how did you guys get out, and where did everybody go?
So once we were up in the restaurant, we got the ceremony done. We had a search and rescue person come in and basically say, time to go evacuate. And a bit of the group started to leave, and then all of a sudden they changed their mind and said, no, shelter in place. So some of the group went off to a different building. We stayed at the restaurant for a bit until we saw the waters continue to rise. And at that point, we made the decision, there's a clear exit in the back. We got to get out now while we can.
So instead of a horse and carriage or a limo taking everybody away, it was a rescue crew.
Yeah, well, a rescue for a bit, but for the rest of us at the restaurant, we found a clear path and got out on our own.
Gotcha.
We climbed up a hill, found houses, and we were just putting people on porches to get out of the rain.
I mean, tell us a little bit more, though, about just what must have been going through everyone's mind, what you're describing, having folks who are attending a wedding and children, and did you say people on crutches trying to get to safety?
Yeah, it was pretty scary there for a bit. Once we got up, out of the waters, we were able to clear our heads and calm down, but, we were concerned with everyone's safety, getting the two married, and then figuring out how we were going to get out of there.
Well, glad you are okay. Mitch Foreman, thank you very much.